My name is Tim Mayfield. I've been married 26 years. I have two boys, one is 30 and one is 25.
My name is Dwayne Ragland. I've been married for 8 years now. I have two little girls and they are about to be 7 and 5 years old.
My name is Anthony Hart. I've been married almost 10 years now. I have three kids. I have a son who is 7 and I have two daughters who are 5 and 3.
Why does family matter?
Family is really important because it allows you to see what you're capable of.
Tim, I think family is your support group.
How does fatherhood affect the way you're a husband?
It adds a dynamic to it that makes all problems intensify.
Push me to be a better husband, right? Because I was a teacher to my children.
What do you and your wife fight about the most?
Our views and our opinions on just life.
Maybe the lack of, you know, parenting or the lack of control sometimes.
Coming from somebody that's raised kids up through and into adulthood, there's nothing like dealing with discipline. That was our biggest disagreement in our marriage.
What do you think it takes to be a good husband, father, and man?
To me, it was learning to be patient. Describe fatherhood in 5 words.
Giving.
Stressful.
It's surprising. I mean, you just never know what's going to happen as a father with kids.
But fulfilling and rewarding. And when I wake up in the morning to the time I go to bed, everything I do is for my children. Right. So it really is my purpose.
The fatherhood is eternal. Those things my dad poured into me will always be into me. And a lot of those characteristics I pour into my kids, and they'll pour into their kids. So we have a chance to put an imprint internally.